Two bears, man. Yeah? We got him. Done the thing right here. Kowalski. Leader of the Environmental Protectionist Group of the Antarcticans. That's him. Oh, and we also found a lead on the car of the three men. Patrick's brother, actually, who lives up here in his little shack. He saw a car buried in the snow nearby his shack, and he thought that was what we were looking for. Patrick's brother? Yes, sir. Well, let's get Patrick on it. Find it. Thanks.